The city of Taft, meantime, has approved a $5,000 reward to help crack down on arson. The reward will go to anyone with information leading to the arrest and prosecution of all crimes related to arson, attempted arson, and felony property damage. In February, a vacant building went up in flames on Center Street. Another structure fire started a month earlier, causing more than $30,000 in damages.